For this problem, the goal is to simplify 2xy to the 5th over y squared. We start by leaving 2 and x out front and multiplying it by y to the 5 minus 2 using the formula below. This gives us 2xy to the 3rd, and this is our final answer.